Hello friends, I am Dr. Uttam Kumar Roy, Assistant Professor at the Department of Architecture and Planning, IIT Roorkee. I am offering an online course through NPTEL in Urban Governance and Development Management. You know that India is having one of the largest concentration of the urban areas and the cities. And right now we are carrying various development schemes in the urban areas and various professionals are working. And we need working professionals, trained professionals in this field. That's why this course has been designed, conceptualized and floated through NPTEL. The students who are pursuing their courses in master's level in architecture, planning, management, sociology, geography, economics, they can take this course. And also students who are pursuing courses in PhD level study, they also can take up this course. Also, this course will be beneficial for the working professionals who are working at the urban local bodies and development authorities. However, there is no prerequisite for this course. This course is having 60 lectures, and the 60 lectures is divided into two sections. One is urban governance and second is development management. The lectures will be having all the relevant case discussions, examples and the theoretical discussions. Also, we'll be sharing the lecture materials and the reading materials as well. So with this, I hope that all of you who are intending to attend this type of course will be beneficial for your academic purpose and also for your professional purpose. I am looking forward to hear from you, and I hope it will be very nice, enjoyable academic experiences. So thank you very much.